I hear McMillan's murder-for-hire business continues to grow. I should pay someone to kill him. I'm joking, of course. I would never sink to his level. It's just the greed and arrogance of that man. These are sentient beings with complex emotions. Ugh, such a struggle sometimes. But I was hoping you'd come by. A man was telling me he was in Annisburg recently and overheard some loggers there talking about a very unusual-looking deer. Sounds like maybe a shadow buck. Worth some further investigation, at least. Together, I know we can do this. We can't give up.
That buck ain't look like the kind I'm familiar with.
I won't tell you again. It wasn't the shadow of a deer. It was a deer.
Fella, you don't work yourself spare. Take a break.
I swear, it was black as a piece of jet. Just stood there, staring me down.
Whatever you say, partner.
It's a bad omen. I'm telling you. Unnatural.
Ain't no such thing as omens. It ain't nothing. Now just do a day's work, would you?
Foreman saw it too. He'll back me up.
Foreman's the only man here more swivel-eyed than you. Jumping that nut into the two of you.
Mess with the wrong damn fella. Make your peace with y'all.
To live, start running.
You ain't taking it. As of now, you're breathing your last.
You can't steal from us.
You ain't taking what's ours.
We ain't so kind to thieves. Make it fast!
Thank you. Look at you. Splendid. I hardly know which. Please, take a look. Oh, excellent quality. All right, what have you got?